just want to give us a quick sound check. Just
yep.
Just
hello, I'm Zak Hardaker from Leeds Rhinos. Bit of a good story. My role model's probably my mum. Raised me as a single parent for a number of years. And, you know, she took me on all the holidays I wanted. All the things that, you know, the kids want to do with the mum and dad, my mum did it by herself. So for me, that was really powerful. And it's really made me the person I am today. How it feels to be a role model now really is a bit quite special, to be fair. If I can pass some of my knowledges onto you know, the young kids of Leeds, that'd be brilliant. I've had some really good ups and I've had some downs myself as well. So, you know, if I can just part my experiences with the young people of Leeds, and you know, we can have a good story about it and just talk about generally life in general, because you know, sometimes it can get really hard. So it's one of those where you can just share your stories and, you know, really relate to each other and build up a trust, and you know, be a good friend to that person. So I think that's what's really special about this project in Leeds. I think other people should step up. It's not a lot of time of you. It doesn't take a lot of time or effort. It's just giving you know, that support, your encouragement. When people are down, you know, it's your job there to just pick them back up. Maybe even go out, have a game of football in the park, game of rugby league, just stuff like that. You know, just the small things that you're giving up is massive to the children of Leeds.